Driver lucky to be alive after a stray tire hit the driver's car in Westport, Connecticut. The collision happened between exit 16 and 17 on I-95 early this morning. Firefighters had to cut the driver out of the vehicle before first responders rushed that driver to the hospital. They say the tire took off most of the roof. The driver has not been identified, and Connecticut state troopers are still trying to figure out where the stray tire came from.